How to withdraw money from Sweat Wallet. What's up everyone, in today's tutorial I'll be taking you through a step-by-step guide on how you can easily withdraw money from your Sweat Wallet. But before getting started, make sure to head down below to give this video a like and hit the subscribe button as well. So the first thing you need to do is open up your Sweat Wallet and make sure that you are logged into your account. And once you are logged in, you need to have certain balance in order to withdraw it. And the best way to withdraw the Sweat balance is to go ahead and change it into a crypto. So as you can see here, you can find different tabs on the bottom like Home, Portfolio, Grow, Rewards, and Play Hub. Now, if you go through these tabs, you will find an option to transfer or buy crypto. So go ahead and tap on transfer. And once you do that, you'll find different cryptos here available that you can turn into your Sweat wallet. So once you turn your Sweat coins into these cryptos, you can withdraw your Sweat coin through these cryptos. So in order to do that, for example, if you change your Sweat coins to USDT, you can log in to your USDT wallet, for example, Binance, and you can withdraw your USDT from there, which is transferred from your Sweat coin. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you found it helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.